Hey everyone, so today I got some crystals for manifesting abundance and prosperity and success. And so I got selenite, my selenite dagger, I got my little citrine owl, I got pyrite, which they call fool's gold, also heart, some tiger's eye, and a piece of green aventurine for good luck. These are all for good luck, for abundance, for manifesting abundance, prosperity, success, luck, those types of things. So that's what we're going to be doing today. First, we're going to start off with the selenite dagger to just cleanse your aura and your energy and to get out any cords or blockages that are blocking you from manifesting abundance and manifesting your heart's desires and manifesting prosperity, luck, any of those types of things. So we're going to use the selenite first just to comb through your aura and to just cleanse anything that's blocking you from your highest potential, from manifesting abundance and everything else. So you ready?